Every year they fight animal cruelty.
As soon as we got him home, he was almost a different dog.
And held more than 45,000 animals in BC. Join us as we pause for a cause with a special tribute to the BCSPCA tonight on CTV News Vancouver.